Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a Q&A. I asked you guys on Twitter to use hashtag AskNessa to leave me some questions, so let's jump straight into this video. Okay, so I just noticed that the likes on the tweet are 666. Y'all are demonic. First question is from Jess, and she asked, are you going to go on tour? Now, honestly, I don't know if I'm going to go on tour. I mentioned it to my network that it would be something cool to like travel around and kind of like see all my supporters, all my subscribers, all the Franco family and stuff. But nothing is 100% right now, but whenever I get like some news about it or anything, I will definitely let you guys know first. Oh, Snap It Sag asked, what's your favorite song right now? My favorite song at the moment would probably have to be Same Old Mistake or Needed Me by Rihanna. I'm addicted to the anti-album. At first I wasn't because it was only available on Tidal and I am not paying for a fucking subscription. I am too cheap for that. Elizabeth asked, if you were to die tomorrow, what would be the last thing you do? I would probably fly to like Las Vegas and then go to the stratosphere and jump off of it. Not like jump off and hit the ground. Like you can put a harness on and it's like an adrenaline rush kind of thingy. Like I would definitely do that. I would skydive. I would do so many like things that can risk, you know, your life or leave your life at risk. But if I was dying the next day, I'd be like, okay, but let's do it. Lenore asked, what's your favorite thing to do when you are upset? My favorite thing to do when I'm upset is get shady on Twitter. I'm not gonna be a fake bitch. Like whenever I'm like in a badass mood, I just feel shady and I shouldn't. Like if I'm in a bad mood, you need to take my phone away. You need to log me out of Twitter and change my password. You need to do something because whenever I'm upset, first I'll try to calm myself down. Like I'll go and like isolate myself and be like, okay, calm down, you're okay. Life is good, like what's your problem, calm down. And then sometimes I grab my phone and my Twitter fingers start going crazy. And that's something I know I need to work on, so yeah. Jade asked if I would ever get nipple piercings, and honestly, no. I would never get them just because I don't really like piercings anymore. I don't even wear earrings. I'm not saying like it's bad for other people to do it because it's your body, your life, do whatever the hell you want to do with it. But me personally, like I could never like get a piercing again on my face, my ears, my body, anywhere. I just don't like piercings anymore. I'm over that phase. Baby face at little kid Kaylin asked, do you ever want to have plastic surgery or been thinking about it? Honestly, no. I don't know what I would get done. I mean, like if somebody gave me like here's $100,000, do whatever you want, no consequences, no drama about it, and like no like mistakes or like possibilities of things going wrong, I would probably get, I don't know, because I don't want to like say something, people are going to be like, ugh, but I would probably get some work done to my butt, just because if I had to, like, it's not that I'm like insecure about my lower half. It's not that I like really want my ass done or something. But if I had the choice to get something done, I would get a fat booty because booty's nice. I wouldn't want to get my boobs done just because I feel like as you get older, the implants become more obvious and it's just not a cute look anymore. I'm pretty sure we've seen those old celebrities with old boob jobs and I wouldn't want to risk that. Dangerous Love asks, what do you love most about your fans? Well, supporters, Franco family. I hate the word fans. I don't know why. It's just because I feel like I don't do enough in this world for anybody to be a fan of me, you know what I mean? But what I love most about you guys is that whenever I need support in anything or if I don't have anyone else there for me, you guys are always going to be there for me. So that's probably what I love about you guys the most, that you're always there. Girl Felicia at Blush Butera asks, favorite song that you hate? What song do I hate right now that keeps getting played in every Vine that I pass, every YouTube video, someone's mentioning it? Let's take a wild guess. Ready? 1, 2, 3. At Cars JDB asked, will you bring out your clothing line? Now, I kind of hinted at this on Snapchat, but I haven't really like come out with it to you guys. But a lot of you guys told me that you like my style, so I decided that I was gonna put a clothing line together. Now, no, it's not gonna be t-shirts that say like summer's fun or life is good on like your leggings or something. No, I want to actually put out like clothes that people like you know, my style. I wear a lot of brown, taupe, gray, and I understand not everybody's into that, but I'm gonna incorporate everything, like all my like favorite things into like a line that anybody can wear, anybody can rock. And yes, there is going to be male clothing as well, because I know not every single one of my subscribers, and my Franco family is a female, so I will be having male clothing as well. And to be honest, I like to wear guy clothing sometimes, so even the girls can wear the guy clothing, or vice versa, the guys can wear girl clothing. We don't judge here, no gender roles. But I'm not sure when that's going to be released yet. I was going to do it through my network and have them help me, but I figured I want this to be a project that I'm going to do on my own and just put all my like 100% into it. So hopefully it can be out by 2017. I don't know. I'm gonna try to get it as soon as possible. Like if I could get it by the end of summer, which is insane, that would be amazing. She said, "Hey Nessa, this isn't really a question, but I love you so much and I hope you had a great day and continue having one." Thank you, you too. Gabby asked, "What are your holy grail makeup products?" And she got 12 retweets for this. So I'm just gonna assume that a lot of people wanna know. So holy grail makeup products, here we go. Glow Kit, this has my favorite highlighters in it. I always use Dripping in Gold or Bubbly. I never used these two, like I've never used them before. But those two, my faves. Favorite eyeshadow palette at the moment would have to be my Lorac Pro one. I use only two colors off of this, and yes, I cracked it, oops. I only use the white one and the mauve color, and I do like a quick like smoky eye. You guys can't even see my bangs are in the way. I use those two colors almost every single day, so this is definitely holy grail for me. And this is the one product that I believe has helped my skin the most in my entire life, and this is the Breath of Fresh Air Toner Water by Lush. What I do is I put this on cotton balls and I take my makeup off with it. I know some people might be thinking like just use a makeup wipe, but for some reason I do this and my skin hasn't been as clear as it is today without this product. But yeah, it just cools my face as well. It just has aloe vera in it, so it's really relaxing, very soothing, especially for people who do have acne prone skin. So that's definitely a big plus, like holy grail. I know it's not a makeup product or a beauty product, but I have to include it because this stuff works amazing. Snapchat Queen asked, "Yo, Assembly Nessa, when you dropping your mixtape?" Soon come. So somebody, I don't know where this came from, but it says Luke Licking at Simply Nessa 15 requested by Bad Dreams Hood. So I guess somebody requested for a edit of Luke licking me. I don't have anything to say. I'm just gonna like it. And yeah, asked if I could do a meet and greet in New York, and yes, girl, I will. I actually have been thinking of going to New York for absolutely no reason, just to explore the city, go take pictures, be relatable and shit. I don't know, I really enjoy like shopping in New York. I don't know, it's just a whole different feel than just like buying something at the mall here. And I know that might sound stupid, like you're obviously spending the money to get on the plane to get to New York and the hotel and all that stuff, but I just like, I like the atmosphere, I like the style over there. I love New York. Bobby asked, "How does it feel being able to finally be open about your sexuality and yourself?" Honestly, it feels really good. Feels good, man. I don't know, it's just, it feels different for some reason, just because I feel like I'm not holding in something that has been holding me back a lot, you know what I mean? Like, this is something that I wanted to like tell my parents, something I wanted to tell my family so they can like shut the fuck up and leave me alone about everything. And now that I finally got everything out, it just feels good, man. It just feels good to have it out there and I could be open about everything. And if I decide to be in a relationship, whether it's with this person or this person, it's not going to be a shock for anybody. Morgan asked, "What is your favorite song lyric of all time?" And let's end this with a long question. So, something that annoys you about Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram, and that's from Diana. So, what annoys me about Twitter is that I feel like everybody can gain up on everybody like really easily on Twitter. Like, I mean, you can go on Instagram and like comment on people's pics or whatever, but I feel like that's not like you can delete the picture, that's it. But I feel like with Twitter, it's a bigger platform, so I feel like it's so much easier to like bully people, to attack people. I don't know, it's just the things that I see like on my homepage. I see people retweeting and tweeting and quoting all these like nasty things about each other and attacking each other, like Ariana Grande accounts like fighting with other Ariana Grande accounts. Like, I don't know, I just see this stuff and it's just, that's what I hate about Twitter. The thing that I hate about Snapchat is that I think there needs to be an option that you're not allowed to screenshot anything. Now, I'm not sending anything that's screenshot worthy, hold up. But I just think because some people like to send certain things and some people like to just send messages and send things that they don't want other people to see. I feel like screenshotting should not be an option. Like, they should somehow hack the phone to make it like not an option, because I feel like that's, I don't know. Like, I don't know. As for Instagram, I don't know. There's nothing that I really don't like about Instagram. I mean, the one thing, actually there is something, is that anybody can make themselves look like anything with the help of Photoshop or Facetune. Like, I have seen so many girls, so many guys in person that are Instagram famous that I follow. Like, I've seen them. A lot of like Instagrammers live in my building, and like Viners and stuff. So I see these people in person, I'm just like, how even, like, how do you look so different on my phone from in person? Like, how much time did you spend editing your face and editing your body to look like that? And then I see you in person, I'm just like, why? I just wish we didn't live in a world where you can just, I don't know, like, I feel like I'm talking out of my ass now, but like, these are literally my feelings. I just hate that people are able to like look like a completely different person and make tons of money off of it and get super famous off of it, and then you see them in person and you're just like, wait, what? Is that her? Like, are you sure? Like, that doesn't really look like her, but it kind of does. No, that's her. She just uses fucking Facetune. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you subscribe, leave a like, everything, you know the deal. I have a new vlog channel if you guys are interested in that. I try to post daily on there, but I'm kind of a flop. I'm trying to post at least like every single day or every other day. So if you guys are interested in any of that stuff, the link to my latest vlog will be in the description below. You all gotta just click that and hit the subscribe button, you know. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video.